Is it possible to overtorch my art resin? It actually is possible to overtorch your art resin. And this would happen if you were way too close with your torch or if you held the torch in one place for too long. The result is some dimpling, some rippling in the surface, and some yellowing or dark discoloration. You don't want that. And the good news is, it is easily solved. All you have to do is use your torch a few inches away from the surface so that it just kisses the art resin surface. You'll see those bubbles popping right away. If you don't see them popping, it means you need to go a tiny bit closer. Other than that, you just need to make sure that you're using the torch very smoothly and evenly all across the surface as if you were ironing clothes. Same premise. And that's it. So when it comes to torching, less is more.